So this morning we are going to some natural spring, and now that we'll be able to go swimming, I think even if the water's too cold for us, I think she'll get in. So if all else fails, at least she might have a good time. So we're approaching the gate, and
there's trail closure procedures. Trail occasionally closed for the following reasons: wet conditions, curfew flooding, status determined by park staff and emergency personnel. It's weird because I don't think it's closed, because there's a way to get in there.
Yeah. You're just wondering about parking.
Yeah.
Because there's no parking signs over here.
Yeah, so you're gonna be towed. What do people do?
I don't know. So apparently you can park on this big wide street. So we're just gonna find a nice little level spot and park, and then walk up to the access point.
Warming up?
Yeah, it feels good. It was really chilly this morning, but it's very warm up in there. It smells really good. The temperature right now is probably about 70, and we're thinking to go in and see how it feels. But no one else is swimming, so we're kind of wondering if we're just crazy since we're from Iowa. But we'll see, maybe some people will jump in. Otherwise, we might just be crazy. And it's really peaceful here, and does not feel like you're in a big city.
There's about a mile and a half hike to get over here. First half was really rocky, but then it starts to get a lot smoother and flat. And so we're here, and the debate is whether we want to jump in or not.
Do it. Oh, yes, you did.
Yeah,
it.
Yeah, treats.
Yeah, treat. Treat. Good girl.
There you go.
Come on, Noah. Come on, Noah. Come on.
How was it?
It was fun. Don't you have to do it? That was so much fun.
I don't know, maybe.
Good
girl,
Lily.
Good
girl.
Good dogs. Get it! She's like, where am I?
What's your dog's name?
Nala. All about right here, right now, out in nature, spending time together with our dog and exploring the places that we're traveling. Here we are in Sculpture Falls. This is one of the many falls and natural spring location.
A mile and a half hike to get over to the what's the spring called again? About a hot.
Hey.